Bang, 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 bro, bang. I didn't stop, bro. Not once. Right. I didn't stop.
You're an animal.
I know, man.
You're an absolute animal.
It's hard, bro. It's hard work, mate. You gotta do what you gotta do, you know what I mean?
Wait, but get this right.
What's that?
You're not gonna believe this. Guess who called me today?
I'm not a mind reader, brother.
Luke Santa Maria called me today.
And
guess what he told me? You ready?
I'm ready.
This Saturday night at RCW Live, we're gonna be in the main event.
Standard.
Again.
Standard, yeah.
Defending the RCW Tag Team Championships against the Armstrongs, bro.
Who?
The Armstrongs.
Did we beat them a week ago?
Yeah, the same guys that we beat clean in the middle of the ring at HQ.
So why are we reversing it? What's the point? What for? Why do they get another match? I don't understand.
You're telling me, bro.
I don't understand. This makes no sense, bro. Give us someone new. Give us another team.
It can't be that hard to give us someone new. Because if you think about it, right? Who's left? We've beaten everyone, man. We've beaten them all. The Millennials, the Rude Ones, the Armstrongs, Gods and Monsters, bro. And
you know what? Hey, speaking of those grunts.
Speaking of Gods and
Monsters.
Have
they won a match yet?
I think they've won one match. One match, bro. One match and they're on our level now. They're on our level now.
Mate, they're not in our league, bro.
Everyone on the internet. Right. Everyone on the internet, they're talking about Gods and Monsters are next in line for the tag team titles.
Bro.
Get on our level, bro.
Singles, they're killer. But like tag, man, they can't touch us.
They think they can touch us. The reason that RCW has been doing so well is because of the Parea, because of us as the tag team.
Bro, look at the t-shirts. Look around, man. Look around. Listen. Listen. That's all you gotta do is open your ears a little bit, and you know.
And I'll tell you something. The Armstrongs, fine, bro. They'll get another shot at the titles.
They're killer. They have put up a good fight.
Yeah. But guess what? We're gonna do what we always do. We're gonna walk in. We're gonna light the place on fire. We're gonna beat the Armstrongs again. And we're gonna walk out the undisputed RCW Tag Team Champions.
Normal,
and that's that, bro.
Anyway, the day after this story, bro, you should have heard.